right, everybody. This is David Hill, HSPN Sports, post-game with the Continentals, Darnell Stewart, wide receiver. You had a nice little second half. I want to talk about what happened to get you guys going in the second half. Well, I think you're kind of slow, but talk me through what the play was that got you guys straight the second half.
The play that got us going is we've seen how the defense lined up, how the middle is wide open.
Okay.
So we put trips that side to shift the defense, and I run across for a drag, catch it. Do the magic.
That was it. Almost 70-some-odd yards that you covered in that one particular play. That seemed to set you guys straight. You go on, you win 34-14 was the final score. How does that feel now after last week's loss to Tech?
It feels amazing just to come back, redeem ourselves, because we could have played a way better game, which is first game jitters. We got the jitters out. Now it's time to win the rest of the game.
Was a little bit nervous last week coming out, would you say?
First game for a couple of people.
Okay, so you're a junior, correct?
Yes, I'm a junior.
Okay, so one more year, but this is obviously, you got a full season. Talk to me about your head coach, Coach Mormon, what he's done to change this program. What does he bring to George Washington that is different than what you've experienced in the past?
Coach Mo, he brings a lot. He breaks everything down to you, make sure you understand, bring a lot of young people in, teach them. So future, we're gonna be way better. We got a lot of young guys on our team, a lot of freshmen.
So. Yeah, you do. So you got to be a leader on this team.
Yes, I got it.
All right. Darnell, you had a heck of a game. Enjoy watching you. Congratulations on the win. I'll let you go over there and join your team. And listen to Coach Mo go on, okay?
Thank you. Congratulations.